February 11th, 2022, 10:20 in the morning. Looks pretty clear. 58 degrees. High supposed to be 74. More and more every day. Hope we don't get a cold blast or a heavy rain in the next 30 days. Really put a dampener on things. Darken it up. That's gonna do it. Peace out.